joined a gym, and I was doing aerobic exercise on a treadmill, and then I started noticing a discomfort in my chest. I started getting some pain going up into my throat, and on a few occasions I had pain radiating down my left arm. So I went to my primary care physician and told him about the symptoms, and he made an appointment with the cardiology services at Emory Midtown.
My name is Dr. Michael Halkos. I am a cardiothoracic surgeon at the Emory Heart and Vascular Center. I currently practice adult cardiac surgery. My primary focus is on minimally invasive cardiac surgery, including minimally invasive coronary bypass surgery. A typical patient that is referred for a hybrid coronary revascularization procedure is a patient that has a blockage in an artery on the front of the heart called the left anterior descending artery, plus at least one other blood vessel that has disease in it.
When I first met Dr. Halkos, at that time he had done over 100 of these robotic bypass surgeries. So I was pretty impressed with that. And then his manner was just very, very friendly. You know, he just sat down and, you know, looks you in the eye, very empathetic. You know, he knows you don't want to be here, and he knows that the road that we're about to take together is, you know, kind of treacherous. But he also comes across very knowledgeable.
Historically, patients with multi-vessel coronary disease were treated with stents, or they were treated with surgery. Hybrid revascularization is a best of both worlds strategy. We are combining the durability of surgery with the minimally invasiveness of stenting. We're trying to provide an optimal therapy with a minimally invasive approach.
I did not know what to expect. This was the first hospitalization that I had in my life. But the people that I interacted with were wonderful, and they weren't just going through motions. I was their focus.
The advantages of hybrid revascularization are that we provide a minimally invasive option to provide complete revascularization for a patient with coronary disease. And that means that all blocked arteries are treated either with a bypass or with a stent. That translates into a shorter recovery time, a quicker return to work, and potentially fewer complications after the procedure.
Now I'm doing great. I'm back to full exercise, walk in the neighborhood with my wife, and then actually this past Sunday, a friend of mine and I walked up to the top of Stone Mountain, and that was a good experience.
The Emory Heart and Vascular Center is one of the few centers in the Southeast that's offering a hybrid revascularization strategy. Collaboration between cardiologists and cardiac surgeons is crucial. We sit down together and review findings and try to determine the best treatment option. And that's done on a daily basis.
And I know that Emory is all about customer service and the patient family-centered care, but to talk it and to teach it is very, very different than experiencing it. And the experience was pretty wonderful.